The whole world cheers Sorba the Greek, winner of 3 Academy Awards.
A grand, uproarious Bacchanalian bash, says Time magazine.
Starring Anthony Quinn, best actor of the year, says the Saturday Review.
Lila Kadrova, Academy Award winner for best supporting actress.
Co-starring Alan Bates and Irene Pappas.
God, who is a clever devil, today put in your hands a gift from paradise.
Let me see.
Boss, why did God give us hands? To grab. Well, grab.
When Zorba laughs, you laugh with him. When he drinks, you taste it. When he loves, you love with him. As he fights for life and scoffs at death.
A world-acclaimed novel, now an extraordinary motion picture.
Zorba the Greek is Zorba the Great.
France's elegant de Champs-Élysées Theater plays host to French and foreign dignitaries for the Paris premiere of 20th Century Fox's Zorba the Greek. On hand are famous French lawyer Maurice Garçon and Prince Michael of Greece. But the true guests of honor are the film's director, Michael Kakianis, and the film stars, Irene Pappas, Lila Kadrova, nominated for an Academy Award for Best Supporting Actress, and Zorba himself, Anthony Quinn. All 4 graciously sign autographs for the excited fans. And in the spirit of the film, Parisians are treated to a delightful performance by authentic Greek dancers.